Hey, man, listen. Have a drink with me. This is your man, Jay Hemi. You already know what it is. I am Soul Brothas. This is Soul Brothas. And you already know who the hell this show is for. This show is for all the loafer-heads around the world that's doing their motherfucking thing. Controlling a game, not going against the grain, staying right in line, but doing everything the way it should be done, and can give you the game, can teach you how to get in this game. Show it for y'all. But then, more importantly, man, you know, not to overshadow the loafer heads, but the non-loafer heads. The ones that don't understand, they don't quite understand, they don't get it, they don't think that it's a pair of loafers out there that can fit your lifestyle, but it is. It is. It's a pair of loafers out there for you, the ones that ain't really got their starter kit yet. Maybe you on the edge, maybe you've been thinking about it. Well, this show is for you, because the next time you go to that shopping plaza, that boutique store, you know, that shopping mall, no matter where you at, loafers all around you. You acknowledge, you say, you know what, them hard. This it. I'm a body. I'm a cop. Maybe you cop them, maybe you don't. But just as long as you acknowledge, as long as you think about this show and think about the game that's been given, you say, you know, them hard. Them a dog. Sophisticated, they slick, they play, they freak nasty. That's what we want to accomplish. So, what do we have? Well, hell, just another episode. This it. And this ain't it. Never can be. Never will be. Refresh, renew. Abandon from the shelves. Burn them. Recreate. The fuck were you thinking? This ain't it. And today, what do I have? I have this. Ladies. We back with another one, man. As a woman, this is what you want. This it. This is what you want. What's the loudest feature of this entire loafer here? You goddamn right. Them pointed toes. That's a pointed toe. It ain't rounded. That's a pointed toe. And what does a pointed toe signify? Sexiness. That's the sexiness. That's the boldness. That's that dynamic. That's that character. That's that versatility. That's what you want, because when you create anything for a woman, you gotta come correct. My elements of a woman: bold, full of character, dynamic, versatile, sexy. Gotta have this. Now granted, no buckle, no none of that, but what do we do have? We have something. We have a slight feature that's very important. It's a small detail, but women are detailed. And what do we have? Is it a bow tie? No. But it's a bow-esque. It's bow-esque. But essentially, it's stitched into the shoe. It's stitched into the loafer. Material, what do we have? Listen, that's suede, baby. Suede on the women's feet. Suede on a woman's feet. That's paradise for them toes, for them heels, for that Achilles. That's how you treat your feet. You gotta make sure that package right. Put it together right. This is easy. It's easy to be versatile with these. It's red. Red is loud. That's a loud color. It's a bold color. It's a dynamic color. You can't go wrong. Not at all. Now, no tongue. There's no tongue on it. It's very revealing. From the front to the back, it's very revealing. So it's not no partial. It exposes a hell of a lot of the foot. But that it provides contrast. That's what that's for. Because whatever your skin tone is, that serves as the background on these loafers, as a woman, you listen, you can't go wrong. It don't matter what your skin tone is, from the fairest of the fair to the darkest of the dark, you gonna win. You gonna get questions. They gonna double take. You gonna control the night. You got options. That's red. It's red in summer. Every damn thing. Then as far as what you can do, from lipstick to your nails to your accessories to your hair, hell, down to your eyeliner, all that can be red. You can be redded up and redded out easily from your toenails. I mean, like I said, that's hard for a woman. That's cold. That's sophisticated. That's sexy. It's just a different type of sex. You gotta get used to it. It's bold. It's animated. It's dynamic. So, what you all also want to pay attention to is the back and the hind heel of these loafers. Now, these do have a linear flat sole at the bottom. So it ain't no suit shoe, it ain't no heel, it's nothing, it's flat. So it gives you more fluidity. And it gives you persistency and consistency, because women love consistency. Women love persistency, and you gotta be persistent and consistent when you're dealing with a woman. You have to. You absolutely have to. And that's what these provide. Consistent, persistent, all the way around. It's not much more that you can really say or do, because these are perfection for a woman's foot. I'm not lying about that. This is when you put something together for a woman, this is how you come correct. You gotta include all five elements. And these had that. So as a woman, like I said, you put your package together. You package yourself right. You do your mathematics and play off the red how you want to play off of it. You do that. Because it's limitless. And it's boundless. But as far as these, if you a woman and you don't have a pair of loafers in your wardrobe, this is a starter. This is a perfect starter. This how you get started. This that beginner. This is for the beginning stages, for sure. For sure. That's for sure. You want these, and this should be an illustration. Perfect illustration. This is perfect. Perfecto. And you know that's my take on these. Like I always say, Soul Brothas. We on Instagram, we on YouTube, we on Facebook. It ain't nothing. You can find us easily. We really out here. We growing. We ain't where we wanna be, but we know where we headed. So we still need all the black businesses. Whatever you're doing in the fashion industry, We got commercial openings, commercial spots for the beginning, the middle, and the end of our episodes. And like I said, we got 20 some odd more episodes to go. Plenty of opportunity. But comment, send us messages, engage with us, grow with us. This is a network. It ain't just for entertainment, it ain't just education. It's deeper than that. And like we always, you know, like we always say, like y'all already know, you know, thank y'all for tuning in. We love y'all. We gonna see y'all on the next one. I miss your love.